Learn about another voice and culture of Taiwan with We Love Hakka.
现在就让我们一起加入客家风情，泰嘎来讲客家吧。
Hey, hey, it's time for some practical Hakka right here on ICRT FM 100.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是 Edis Pong.
Hello, 你好，大家好，我是林扎修。
Yeah.
Oh, I did it so well now. I'm glad Alice taught me how to say my Hakka name finally. And Alice is right here to teach us more lines about Hakka, practical ones too. And today I want to teach people about invitations, about inviting people to join me or you with certain activities. For instance, this Saturday morning, would you like to go hiking with me? Oh, 要教大家说，比如说，啊，我星期六早上啊，要去爬山，一起去好吗？
Okay, 礼拜六。
礼拜六哦，就是我礼拜六。
对，
脚
损，
脚损，脚白损。
不是脚白损哦。
哦，那是早上。That means morning. Okay, 脚损。
爱去爬山。
爱去爬山。That means I want to go hike.
嗯，爱去爬喜马。
嗯，爱去爬喜马。
对，
听起来蛮可爱，就是要一起要去吗？
对对对。
哦、oh, ，That means would you like to go together?
然后你要跟人家塞那一点，去爬喜啦。
Okay, so maybe Alice, 你会说好啊，要约几点？
好啊，
嗯，好啊。
爱约几多点？
的爱约嘛，哈，爱约。
没那个爱约
啊。爱约几多点？
对。
Okay, that means, all right, what time? Okay, and then, 虽然是不太可能我这么早起床了，不过呢，那就约早上六点好了。怎么说？
几秋约？
几秋约？
早上六点。
早上六点、嗯、
海陆腔是不一样 哦
海陆腔来
海陆腔是说、嗯、早上六点
哦哦早上这个完全就不太一样的
对对对就早晨了啦、
哦、okay,
发音啦
with a different dialect the term for morning is totally different okay which is
早上六点
早上六点
yeah
okay and finally maybe Alice you're gonna say 不行耶我已经有约了对和别人有约了、
嗯、
which is most likely the answer with Alice 好我们来瞧不行我和别人有约了
走不得
走不得就是不行 no no no
爱老朋友有约飞嘞
爱老朋友
有约飞嘞
有约飞嘞
就我和别人有约会了
有约飞嘞
对啊要解释清楚不然你会误会说我都不想跟你出去哦、
虽然我知道你不想跟我出去但是没关系我们最重要还是要来教大家哈卡 And that does it for today's Practical 哈卡
什么大卡
安子谁张来了
客家风情由行政院客家委员会监制
We Love Hakka has been brought to you by the Executive Yuan's Council for Hakka Affairs